It would be a very impoverished place. It would not be civilization. Yeah, it would be unimaginable, in fact, I think.
I think the world would be terrible without the humanities. I think the humanities give the world colour. They give us things to think about. It gives us ways to think about our own experiences and identities, helps understand the past as well as the present.
I think it would be quite boring, actually, because if we think about what gives us sort of joy or pleasure or fills our time beyond the drudgery of work and our sort of labour that's been monetized, that's the humanities. We might not think it is. It could be the museum we go to, it could be the play we go and see, it could be the walk we take through a managed landscape. We all benefit from the humanities every day of our lives.